हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर सुनील हजारिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट MIIT मेरठ। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरियस सोर्सेस ऑफ वाटर एंड दियर अवेलेबिलिटी एंड दियर करेक्टरिस्टिक्स। एज यू नो अबाउट द वाटर, वाटर इज एसेंशियल फॉर ह्यूमन लाइफ एंड वाटर इज नेसेसरी फॉर मल्टीपल पर्पसेस सच एज ड्रिंकिंग, एग्रीकल्चर, पावर जनरेशन, transportation and waste disposal. In any chemical industries, the water is used as a reaction medium, a solvent, a scrubbing medium and a heat transfer agent, as a source of life for man, plants and animals. It is indispensable and cannot be replaced by any other solvent. Here we can see that the availability of water, the major sources of water are sea water, ground water, surface water and rain water. First of all, I will discuss about the sea water. Almost 97% of Earth's water supply is in the oceans, which is unfit for human consumption or other uses due to high salt contents. Of the remaining 3%, 2.3% is locked in the polar ice caps and hence inaccessible. The remaining 0.7% is available as fresh water. Now we'll move into the groundwater. The groundwater, a gift of nature, is about 210 into 10 to power 9 meter cube, including recharge through infiltration, seepage and evapotranspiration. Almost 2% of water occurs as a soil moisture in the unsaturated zone above the water table and is essential for plant growth. The total 670 into 10 to power 9 metric cube fresh water enters the ground annually. Now come to surface water. We have a very limited stock of usable water. The total surface flow per year is 185 into 10 to power 9 meter cube, which is distributed among river basins. Now rainwater, in India the annual rainfall is about 400 into 10 to power 10 meter square. Out of this, 70 into 10 to power 10 meter square of water evaporates immediately. 115 into 10 to power 10 meter square runs off into surface water bodies and the remaining percolates into the soils. The hydrological cycle in nature is more or less balanced in terms of charged. The wastewater from these is extremely polluted and on mixing with rivers, it is polluting the rivers also. This is the various availability of the water. Okay, thank you.